have I got a treat for you. It's a different work gang here today. Looks like Stanley Hunter, I think. Okay, the Aspoons are going one way. Man, wait, can we switch? Well, he got mowers cutting that grass. How much dust today, huh? Now, let me show you what we got. High grade 1976 approved. I'm going to push those cars, okay? Now, when they get clear of, there's three pieces on this gang. This is a tie crane. When they get the third piece in the clear of the switch points, right here in the Indrio Team, they'll open it up and put the three pieces down in the hole. Look at this one. Notice the tamping bars. Notice the tamping bars on the front of the machine. This is a different tamper that we've seen on the Harsco. The Indrio Team. Right here, we'll make sure that that's locked up. Now let's back them up. Listen to them wind up down the line. All three pieces are going into the Indrio Team. It's 3:15. Nothing is coming that I know of. 9:20 is in. 2:02 will stop in the yard. 1:01. Still 2 hours away yet. The 2400 Harsco, the little tamper. Down he goes. 1976 Kershaw. It's a tie crane. Notice the boom, the grapple, and he drags his own flat car with him. Now that I'd like to add. And the big Harsco. This is an FEC tamper right here. This gang, oh, listen to him groan down the hill. This is a tire replacement crew. They tamp the ballast underneath. Say hello to panic, you know? They will tie up here safely. And we'll see what's going on after a while. And mowers knocking down the grass for Miss Anita so that she can take a better photo, right? I have a feeling that something's going to happen to this pile of switch ties real soon.